Lord Shelock is nearly finished. Soon the Jinzei's corruption will be irreversible.
The invasion can then proceed. Raiden and his allies will be unable to offer resistance.
Once the realm falls, our path to victory will be clear.
Advise Lord Shinnok that the Oni and Orochi are ready. At his command, we'll unleash them on Earthrealm. Have you found Raiden's portal to the heavens?
Yes, but his ward's protected. We can't break through.
That is unacceptable. After Earthrealm is destroyed, we must complete Lord Shinnok's vengeance, invade the heavens, and destroy the Elder Gods.
Calm.
Make war on the heavens? If Shinnok can take down the Elder Gods...
End of the universe. Got it.
We had no idea for dying Trey Hart, but what do you think? It's a bad move and a bad idea.
Kung Lao, to see him like this...
We'll all be hanging around the Netherrealm water cooler if we don't pull this off. Come on. Takeda!
You gotta get go. We get the here for that.
Has your mother ever told you what I did to her friends? Kill them all in the blink of an eye.
And your own daughter. You proud of that?
We are bonded in death. You will join us. And I will give you a proper upbringing.
Nice offer, Mommy dearest. But I'll pass.
I owe you one.
I'll remember that.
Doris? You're out of place of hell. What is this bet?
Back off, princess.
You think mere words can stop me?
Thanks for the assist. Anytime.
Tick-tock, ladies.
No!
You wish to die first? So be it!
You're not killing anyone. Help Jackie! Messed you up pretty bad.
Great bedside manner. I can fight.
Jackie? It's nothing. Just like Kurdistan.
Boot it up!
You two go. Jackie and I'll handle them.
What? We'll just slow you down.
Forget it.
Damn it. Keep your heads down. We'll see you on the other side.
They taste your flesh, burrow deep. Inside you, they will grow, all your innards.
By the gods!
Yeah, it'd be the water for the Vader Chinook for that again. Nope, I didn't do it for that for this one, but thank you though. I passed it this one.
Dad!
First father, then daughter. Will they taste the same?
You're the bug, I'm the windshield.
Hey, pumpkin.
I'm a little old for pumpkin.
No. Get Chinook.
But...
I love you.
Yes, we were understanding for that, Charlie, but this one for you.
Dad?
So you are the issue of Johnny Cage. Fitting that I exterminate his entire line.
You want him, you're gonna go through me.
Yes, that's better. Watch, Miss Cage, as I rend your father's flesh. This is what awaits those who defy me. Excruciating, exquisite death.
Holy shit, it does run in the family.
Your father's power will not save you. You cannot hope to survive.
You got caged.
And we deported Chinook all the losers. Whoops! Sorry about that.
That you? Nice.
Cassandra Cage? Put me in the Jinsei.
What?
But you're... It'll kill you.
Must be cleansed. Hurry. Shimasu. Would you go, Shimasu?
We must withdraw.
Poolside. Umbrella drinks.
Deal.
Is he alive?
Barely. I'll help him. Help your father.
Think I was worried when you started dating.
Afraid I'd come home with someone like you.
Funny, beautiful, saves the world. My work here is done.
Well, we better get going for that, Charlie, but we will see you again till our next adventure is. Okay, I'll write K-Chapter Camp Park for you, Charlie.
This way. In here. Isolate Shinnok and Devora. And get the medic. We'll fix you up. Help is on the way.
You should have seen Cass. Wipe the floor with Shinnok.
I believe it. And you. You did a great job with your team, Johnny.
You hear that, Cass? She called me Johnny.
I thought she might.
Too long have I allowed Earthrealm to endure the horrors of war. Time and again we've defeated our enemies, but we've exacted no retribution, demanded no remuneration. What have we gained for our mercy? More intrigue, more senseless violence. As the new rulers of the Netherrealm, heed me. No longer will I simply defend Earthrealm. I will seek out and destroy all who threaten it. No mercy will be shown, no quarter given. Shinnok was an Elder God, impossible to kill. There are fates worse than death. We'll be right back.
Walking, waiting, alone without a care. Hoping and hating, the things that I can't bear. Did you think it's cool to walk right up to take my life and fuck it up? Well, did you? Well, did you? Yeah.